Hello. In this video, get introduced to the advantages of using blueprints to create service models in BMC Helix AIOps. Service blueprints help service designers build large and dynamic business service models by using a set of predefined configurations. Each configuration contains rules to identify the start node and a traversal map to identify the related nodes of a service. Let's look closer at the service blueprints feature and its advanced capabilities offered by BMC Helix AIOps and see how they'll help Susan, a service designer at an e-commerce company, build large and complex service models. The e-commerce service model in her organization includes multiple services such as VM cluster, network services, cloud infrastructure, app services, and their relationships in the hierarchy. She plans to create the VM cluster service for data centers across geographical locations. Let's see how Susan can use service blueprints to build the service model for the VM cluster service. Presently, Susan needs to create service models across all data centers. The entire process requires a lot of time and effort. If she uses the service blueprints capability, she can create a single blueprint for one data center and use it across all data centers by simply changing a few parameters that are specific to each data center and location. Another major benefit of using service blueprints is dynamic data synchronization. By nature, the VM cluster service is dynamic because CIs are added or removed frequently depending on updates in the VM cluster at any time. If Susan uses a service blueprint to create the VM cluster service, she won't need to update the service manually every time there is a change in the VM cluster. Blueprints automatically synchronize the data across data centers based on the rules defined in the blueprint configuration. With blueprints, Susan creates service models effortlessly, using the ready-to-use out-of-the-box blueprints. She can also create custom blueprints in three simple steps, which saves time. Add CI kinds, define filter rules, and preview with a valid configuration. Susan can customize any existing blueprint to create a new blueprint. She can start the blueprint with a root or non-root CI kind and establish the relationship later. She can easily export blueprints from one tenant and import into another tenant. In summary, Susan finds many advantages with BMC Helix AIOps, such as ease of use, flexibility, ability to build blueprints in three steps, modular design, reusable and portable templates, out-of-the-box blueprints, ability to customize, and so on. For more information, see the online documentation at docs.bmc.com. To access the documentation, click the link in this video's description. Thank you for watching.